So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can... to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
Ugh. If Ravis wants power, I'll give him a taste.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
Thank you.
about a breather?
What can I do for you? Thank you kindly. Thank you.
Huh?
Welcome. Thank you, come again. What can I do for you? Thank you.
Oh, Gladdy.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Nacht. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
It's not right. We should have been here.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
Taking Talcott. And we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.
The little boy wouldn't stop crying for his grandpa.
Filled her up for you.
Thanks.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
And so can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break.
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Iris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Oh ho, new faces, and weary ones at that. How's about a room? I used to be young too, with things to do and places to see.
Thank you for shopping with us. Need anything else? Take care and come again.
Looks like you lads have had one heck of a day. Ready to turn in?
Surprised to see him this far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
Neither will we.
Nice weather.
You think Iris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Iris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too careful. Iggy, look out.
Kaya!
Nice work, Gladio!
Yep.
Tinker killed.
Julie meant
it. Oh, yeah!
This'll be quick.
None the worse for wear. Huh.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in reconnaissance, but bones easily. We'll split two groups of two. Prom Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
Time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? Ah! Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me. Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
Pull it together, Noct! Let's move!
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go.
seems to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
That Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's.
Who goes there? There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. Commodore arrives, send her through.
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
Yeah. You're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Yeah!
side?
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Yeah!
fight.
Tough move we can chew.
Sorry!
Not too shabby. Oh, no.
Hi there, opening!
Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh, yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit? You have a real talent for photography.
Oh, huh. Thanks.
Oh, hey, it's me!
Not a bad shot if I do say so myself.
Not bad. It's great! You could be a professional cameraman.
Oh, I hold on to the...
Good morning!
Hey. Huh. Morning.
Back at ya.